Hi guys, I'm Susanne and Neff, and today I wanted to show you how I'm cleaning new cards or cards that have been used by someone else before. So I got these cards as a gift today, and I just wanted to show you how I cleanse them. Usually I just smudge my cards, but if I get cards with a different energy, I just put 100 grams of sea salt onto the bottom of a plastic bowl. And then I just sprinkle a little bit of salt on top of each card. So what I did here, then I put a card. So it's like almost like making lasagna with different layers. And then I put a card on top and cover it with salt again. And I cover it where I feel it should be. So try it and see if it also helps you to clean your cards. If they feel really dirty or you don't get clear messages anymore. Bye, guys.